Hello everyone, let us go to the next topic of file structure, that is CD-ROM strength and weakness. So here let us go for the both strength and weakness of CD-ROM. So first thing we are looking here is seek performance. We all know that what is seek. It is nothing but the time required to move your arm to the particular position or particular sector, we can call it as seek. So seek time, it is very, seeking is very time consuming. So if your seeking time is less, then obviously your performance will be increased. So the chief weakness of CD-ROM is the random access performance. So that is a weakness of CD-ROM. So current magnetic disk technology, it is such that the average time for random data access combining seek time and rotational delay is 30 milliseconds. But if you go for CD-ROM, this average access is 500 milliseconds, which is very large. So this is one of the drawback of CD-ROM. If you compare it with the magnetic disk technology, it is the drawback of CD-ROM. So it is, I can tell it as a weakness of CD-ROM. Seek performance, it is a weakness of CD-ROM. Next point we have is data transfer rate. How exactly or what time it takes for transferring the data. So a CD-ROM drives usually reads 150 kilobytes of data per second. This data transfer rate is part of the fundamental definition of CD-ROM. And if you consider a floppy disk, it is very slow. Data transfer rate is very slow if you compare it with the CD-ROM. So it is modest transfer rate, about 5 times faster than the transfer rate of floppy disk. So obviously data transfer rate is very good in CD-ROM. So it is the strength of CD-ROM. Data transfer rate is the strength of CD-ROM. Next we have is storage capacity. So storage capacity, a CD-ROM, it can hold more than 600 MB of data. So although it is a very less, particularly if you go for storing a large image, it is less. But if you go for the text application, 600 MB is not a small storage space. It is a big vast area. We can tell it is a vast area. So storage capacity, it depends on the application. Either it can act as a benefit or it can act as a, I mean, strength or it can act as a weakness. Because if you go for a big image files, it will be a weakness because storage 600 MB is not sufficient. But if you go for small text files, then this 600 MB is a big area to store the small text files. So both strength and weakness of CD-ROM, storage capacity is both the strength as well as weakness. Next you have read-only access. So our CD-ROM, it is a medium such a way that a storage device that cannot be modified, right? So once if you are writing something into it, then you cannot modify it. So what exactly this means? So if you write a data once, then you cannot modify whether it is a strength or weakness. In some application, we can tell it as it is a weakness, because once if I write, then if I want to change anything, then I cannot do it. I have to throw the CD-ROM and use another one, right? So we cannot modify it. So that becomes a weakness. But for some particular application, like we don't want to change it, we don't want to update it. So it might be some, secret data or something like that, which we should not modify, which nobody should modify. So such things you can store in CD-ROM so that it will be safe, right? So we never have to worry about the updating. Such data will be stored in CD-ROM. So for that application, it will be a strength. But for the application which we want to modify, for that type of application, it is a weakness. So read-only access, it acts both as strength and weakness. Next, asymmetric writing and reading. That means if we write something, then how many times you are writing, same amount of time you can read also. How many times you are reading, same amount of time you can write also. In some cases, like rewritable disk. In rewritable disk, what will happen? If you want to erase the data, whatever you have done, you can overwrite something else into it, right? But in CD-ROM, it is not possible. You can read it 1,000 times. It is possible. You can read it 1,000,000 times. It is possible. But writing is only once. Okay? We create the files to be placed on the disk once. Then we distribute the disk and it is accessed 1,000 times. So it can be a strength or it can be a weakness. As we have discussed previously, sometimes if you want to update the things, it is not possible. So it acts as a weakness. But if we want the application such as which we should not update, for that type of application, it is good. It is a strength. So that is about the strengths and weakness of CD-ROM. Let us meet in the next session. Thank you guys.